company.
Sure. Sure. Thank you.
Just give me the situation and be quick about it.
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
Hey.
Yes, human?
And there's that girl at Warwick. What's her name? Joni?
Jane. And she's too young for me. And Lucy Abernathy's only got eyes for Hawthorne in Diamond City.
Well, don't you worry, son. There's someone out there for you.
You're the one who's worried. I can't get past all the weeds that come.
We did it! I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards.
We did.
The Minutemen came through
for us. I was afraid we were making a mistake trying to stand up to those bastards.
Hope you realize how much you did for us.
We got an extra shovel anywhere in this scrap?
Pretty sure we do, yeah.
Know where it is?
Not a clue.
But doesn't it ever occur to you that all this junk isn't doing us any good if we can't find something when we need it?
We just need to dig around a little. It's there somewhere.
Yeah. I think it'd be faster to shovel dirt with my hands.